This build comes with the Orbea OIZ OMR Alloy Link Boost XC frame. So it has the same frame as the cross-country OIZ M10, but just changing some components to make it a trail unicorn. The OIZ M20 comes with a 120mm Fox 34 Performance Step Cast Fork with remote lockout front and rear, and a 120mm Fox Eyeline DPS Performance Shock. The cockpit consists of a 60mm race face stem with a 740mm OC1 aluminum bars, which I actually cut an inch off on each side to make them a little smaller for myself. Shifting this beauty is a SRAM GX Eagle with a 10x50 tooth 12-speed cassette and a 34 tooth chainring. The derailleur is also a SRAM GX Eagle. Breaking this unicorn is Shimano's MT501 hydraulic disc brakes. The wheel set up for this Jenny are the aluminum DT Swiss X1900 spleen with the Maxxis Forecaster 2.35 in the front and a Maxxis Ardent 2.2 in the rear, dropping it down with a 125mm OC2 dropper post and a silly Italian SLX cross-flow saddle.